I get to pick up where I left off. I don't know what just happened, but well, let's just get back into it. Oh, that's where I found the red herb. Oh, we're back here. Okay, well. Worry about the red herb later, I guess. Oh, I gotta go back for the weapon box key. At least none of my data was corrupted. What do you mean it's not working? It's right there. Really? It's working. Is it working for you? Try to close and reopen it. I'm so happy they like to watch! Gotta use the ammo from this thing before we use the ammo from other things. It's really only good on, I think. I don't know. It wasn't very good on liquors. Let's try it again. It just wasn't good. Welcome back. I don't know if you were there with that catastrophic failure, but... Oh, I grabbed the lighter instead of the key! What do you see? Do you see, like, to hear? Do you see, like, everything? Do you see it? I don't know what's going on. Try it again. Maybe it'll just click on. It'll probably just click on. There we go. It says he can't see my face cam. What? This is cameo. Don't you know about the facial recognition? All right, anyways. Yes, give us more of those. We're near the end right now. Table for one. Oh, hey, oh, hey. Oh, no, 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 come any closer. Oh, he hurt me. They got me, mama. What? Oh, it's gonna happen again, isn't it? Sure, if he gets dressed, yes. Oh man, it is twitching. Let's hope for no catastrophic failure this time, too.
Annette! You killed William. I'll never forgive you for that.
Wait!
Yeah, his body wasn't there.
I just prepared a sample of have the G-Virus. And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't... What?
And you know, Brayden can't help it.
If he wants to. Yes, he sure can. If he gets dressed properly.
William, you're alive.
Oh! Don't come for me, bud. I got this thing primed, ready to go. You son of a...
William is still alive. He's getting stronger with each skin he casts off. Sherry!
Tell me what I need to know. How can I save Sherry?
I have detailed information. Everything you need to know to prepare the antidote is right here.
Instructions. Any beings infected by the G-Virus will reproduce through the impregnation of an embryo within another living being. Unless rejected by the host, the embryo will undertake a process of gradual cellular invasion, infecting the host's cells on a molecular level as it rewrites their DNA. It sounds like the thing. Once the metamorphosis is complete, the host will be capable of continuing this cycle of self-replication. The duration of time for the process to run its course will vary from subject to subject. In the early stages of cellular invasion, it is possible to halt the progression of the metamorphosis through the administration of the G-vaccine antigen. The following procedure details its synthesis. The vaccine creation requires the base vaccine. This can be arranged by the activator, VAM. First, set the empty cartridge to the VAM and activate it. After several moments, the process will be complete and the white-colored base vaccine will be set in the cartridge automatically. Then confirm the green light is on. Remove the cartridge and proceed to the next step. Once the base vaccine has been prepared, set it in the vaccine synthesis machine located in the P4 level experiment room. The machine is fully automated and only requires the user to push the sequence start switch. At this point, the program will run automatically and synthesize. Synthesis will be complete within approximately 10 seconds. As the synthesis of Devil is an extremely delicate process, the quality will vary with slight shocks or changes in temperature. Careful handling is required for the proper results. Well, that's not good.
Save my daughter. And tell her I'm sorry.
I need to tell you something I asked her. First
tell
thing.
Her.
Sherry. Me and all those other people. Are you sick and things?
Annette.
Can I bring my hedgehogs outside? Because Adam has one.
If you lose her, you're in trouble. You can bring your hatchimals. I'll be out there shortly.
This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
What did I start?
All employees
to started something. Don't you come near me! What is that? They're all over what I need. Get off! Will you operate the computer? Yeah, I guess so. Enter your username. Guest? Registration complete. Guest registration is valid for 24 hours. Alright, let's head out. chest. Yeah. So I think if I remember right, that's for Leon in the second scenario to be able to do whatever it is he's got to do to get the second whatever it is he. I don't remember. I should have saved it. Jacko, man, I'm glad you're still here.
Leon, you made it.
Where are you?
I can see you on the monitor. But never mind that right now. Leon, you have to go back and get Sherry for me. I left her in the...
You a big fan of this game, man? Loose ends. Yeah, we're just gonna do this, man, because I don't want to have to do everything all over again. Going places. Okay, I think something's telling me we should proceed to the bottom platform. No, don't let him hit me! Beastly. I come this way anyway, so we'll take this one and we'll leave the rest for later. I can't concentrate with that sound. Man. In this case, we gotta go up to go down. Oh, there's herbs there too. Whoa. Oh, dick. Okay, that is not getting me anywhere. Well, that worked. Okay, frame rounds it is. Here we go. It's gotta be good now, right? I mean, we did what we needed to do. It never actually worked for me. Vaccine cart, okay. Whoa. Whoa. Don't let him get you! There's a bunch of zombies in here. Zombies. It's too dark to see anything. Is there a light switch? Is that it? A light switch. All right. The MO disc. That's our ticket out of here. There's a hole for the cartridge. All right, let's put the cartridge in. Okay, so now we gotta activate it. All right, yeah, that's it. That's it, right? Base vaccine. And now I gotta bring it back to that lab that we were at. That, the place with the other zombies. Just happy he didn't poison me. Anyways, so, on Xbox 360, I actually mastered, Resident Evil 5. I was playing through professional Resident Evil 4 for, Twitch? It's either Twitch or Facebook. I think it was Twitch. But I'll have mastered Resident Evil 4 once I do that. So remember, man, don't shoot the water. Don't shoot the water. Whoa, dude! Oh, he hurt me. Oh, he missed. Oh, we're good. We're good. We're good. I thought it was an orange. We're gonna die. What's up, Brad? Wait, we can go this way. Yes! Jacko's been through this before too. So now do we head back to Sherry or do we head back to the MO disc? MO disc. Give me, I'll be right back in about 2 minutes. So give me about 2 minutes. I gotta, figure some stuff out real quick. would have been back sooner, but there I had to talk to police outside. I don't know why. Yeah, he could do it. So I don't know why. I just went outside to see what was going on. They were like, the cops were just spotlighting your house. I asked, this is 412. We said, yeah. And they said, oh, it's probably next door. So I went out the back to, they're like, they're in the back right now. So I went around to the back to see what was going on. And there was a police officer chilling with another car going that way, just asking if he was all right and if everything was cool. So I'm assuming it was a neighbor. Probably. All right. Did I save it? Was that an effective save? I hope I saved it. I'm just trying to find out where he's at right now. Alright, sorry about that. So, you know, you gotta stop the stream for cops, guys. You have to. Let's turn my face cam back on. Alright. We're good now. Heading to what I think is the end. Let's head back to Sherry and see if she's all right now. If you know where Matt lives, you could just go. I'm waiting for him to respond. What? He's my friend? What? Oh shit. No. No, you're not doing that to me. It's not happening, man. Sherry, get back here for no reason. So I guess we just go then, hey? Sorry about that interruption, man. We're cops. Oh, my feet are frozen. Autumn was eating snow, and I was like, I may not want to do that. Explain the dog poo. Anyways, back to the stream, guys. We're going to run to the end of this. See if we got enough metal. He's typing. good? I don't think we're good. I think we're gonna need everything. Stop by. Here. Acid rounds? Oh man. So what we're carrying is what we got. See is what you get now. And if you're not subscribed, please subscribe. Check out the other videos, the other gameplays. I do a lot of live streaming, it's true. A huge lift. Oh, well, let's just not read it because the time's still ticking. Oh, that can't be good. Whoa, 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 dude! No! Oh, that's not good. Get off me. Ow. It hurt. Oh, it hurt. Oh, it hurt a lot. So much, it killed me. I died. We'll try that again. Apparently, the bow gun isn't the best bet. Probably for the first part. You once again stepped into the world of survival horror. Good luck. Here we go. We got this. Unless he kills us again, in which case we don't got this. Outside.
5 minutes until detonation.
Detonation. Shouldn't have messed around. That's what I shouldn't have done. Take that and like it, bucko. No, 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 don't touch me! Uh-oh. There we go. Final boss time, guys. That didn't do anything. No, 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 no. Whoa, dude. Oh. Oh, get off. Get him off. Get him off. Should we risk it? Yeah, let's risk it. No, 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 don't touch me! Where'd you go? I'm doing it, I don't care. Whoa, whoa, dude. Uh-oh. Do it, man. Oh, snap. What are you doing? Whoa, dude! We caught him. Why are we still watching this? Let's put the two. Son of a bitch. Nope. Okay. We did it. I think, uh-oh. Okay, we did it.
Where am I?
It worked!
Oh, it Sherry. Worked!
You're gonna be okay.
Thanks, Claire.
It's over.
No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.
My God has protected you. It will always be with you.
Made in heaven.
Claire.
Oh, Claire. Okay, just in case, that's copyrighted music. Excuse me. All right, let's see what our grade is. Come on. Come on, come on. And should we do, am I doing that? Not bad. Read that. All right. Ranking B, not bad. 3 hours. I guess you'll just have to stay tuned and see if there's a Leon B here, okay? That's right, don't forget to describe or subscribe. We would appreciate it. So hopefully you enjoyed it.
Give it a like.
Give it a like, yeah.
Any comment you want. I don't know.
Alright. Bye-bye.